Hi, how are you?
I am having an exceptional day. How about you?
I am having an outstanding day, almost as your exceptional one.
Well, thank you for joining us here in Dallas, Texas on the Belder Beebe Show.
How hot is Dallas right now?
Oh, we're having cool weather. It's just in the 90s today.
90s. Sound like a sauna to me.
It is. You know, Texas is a whole nother planet over here.
You guys got those hot. You know what? I was in Fort Worth. I went to Letty's. I got myself Texan boot, and I got myself a hat.
That's what I was going to ask you. You got to get the hat. Boots count, but hat really, really finishes it.
You know what? I tell you, I was born to wear a hat, a Texan hat. I can pull that off.
I'm sure you look fabulous, Chef Fabio. I remember you. I got to tell you, I remember you from Top Chef, and then you came back on that Top Chef All-Stars.
Yeah.
And you were fabulous.
I lost both shows. How'd you like that one?
And look at you. You're now the star. We don't remember those other people. We only remember you.
Sandwiches and making people happy. I love it. I love it.
Well, do you have a great sandwich you want to help us with today? Because I heard that you're going to kind of talk about Revive the Dagwood sandwich.
That's what I'm here for, okay? So I team up with the guys at Auto Wheat Bread. What we are bringing to America is a beautiful contest called americasbettersandwich.com. That's a website where you can go and submit your recipe in one of the fourth category: Creative Classic, Fueling Good, Meatless Marvel, and Stealthily Simple. I got two examples for you here. We took a good sandwich with good ingredient and we made it better. Each variety of bread that Auto Wheat has up to 19 grams of whole grain per slice. In here, I got two kinds of bread. I got the whole wheat, and I did a spin-off on a club sandwich. Instead of using turkey, I did use ham. And instead of using mayonnaise, I'm using Greek yogurt and pineapple. Super sweet. It's very nice and creamy. Right here, I have sandwich thin. And inside, there is turkey, pepper jack cheese, slice of apple, and blueberry in the sandwich. You're welcome. How'd you like that?
Oh, but my producer loves blueberry. He's going to love this sandwich, Chef.
I stick him in a sandwich.
That's a great idea.
It's a fantastic idea, especially in hot Texas, cooling, refreshing. It's really good.
It is, and this time of year, obviously, you know something. We eat a lot of cold soups and sandwiches because it is so warm.
Yeah, and it's time to make a good sandwich a better one. You know, the bread selection is very important. You gotta go with nutrients. You gotta go with the whole grain. That's why I'm very proud of working with the folks at Auto Wheat.
Well, I want to tell you, and this is just a personal endorsement. Auto Wheat, that's one of my favorite breads.
I'm glad you like it. You know what? I'm a big supporter of it. It's good, wholesome bread, a lot of grains inside, a lot of whole grain, and there is no artificial, like, you know, the high fructose corn syrup and a couple of other ingredients that you definitely don't want to have in your sandwich. So I'm very happy with the relationship, and I cannot wait to see all the input and all the recipe at the America's Better Sandwich.com website.
All right, we're going to send our audience there so that they can make a better sandwich. And I wanted to also say, Auto Wheat has a lot of choices of bread. That's one of the reasons why I like it also.
Yeah, absolutely. They have different choices. You know, they have the thin, they have the whole wheat, they have different flavor, different grains. And you know, it's a good choice to make a great sandwich.
And to be healthy. And so we can make those great sandwiches. And tell me where we need to go online, because I want my audience to participate. I want my winners to win.
You can participate yourself. All you got to do is to go to americasbettersandwich.com.
Well, and you can tell I am so excited, and I want my audience to be excited about making a great sandwich, reviving that, and a healthy sandwich. That's the good part, Chef.
Yep,
so thank you.
Very, very good one.
All right, then. Chef Fabio, what are we going to see you next on TV? Because I know you did some e-books. I want to see you on TV.
We have, yes, you can find a little bit more information about me on my website, fabioviviani.com. And I'm always on TV. I do a lot of appearances. And you just got to keep watching. I'm going to be around.
All right, we'll keep watching because we know you make a great sandwich and you're a great entertainer. Thank you, Chef Fabio.
Thank you very much, honey. Appreciate your time. Thank you guys for having me.
Valder Beebe Show, a new kind of talk show, right here on Black Premier TV, Monday and Wednesday at 6:30 p.m.